Nosotros queremos hacer un arte para todos los hombres. Arte público, dijimos, arte público.
David Alfaro Siqueiros, artist, revolutionary, forced into exile.
His politics and art were one. He depicted the human condition, and sometimes that offends people.
Está siempre en el exilio, está siempre en la cárcel, y también está dejando de alguna manera a veces de pintar.
His creative ingenuity and his lifelong fight for justice inspired many.
Siqueiros has a deep influence in American art.
Many of us muralists began to look at this work and began to say to us, paint the streets. This is the way we can tell our story.
A controversial figure with a powerful legacy.
What Siqueiros said then is as relevant as what is happening today.
Siqueiros, Walls of Passion, on Doc World.